regarding the Pharaoh and so many others. فَكُلًّا أَخَذْنَا بِذَنْبِهِ Each one of them, we punish them because of their sins. So today, from amongst us are those who are sinful. Let's not think we can run away from Allah. He's giving us a chance. If you are still sitting happy, Allah is giving you a chance. He knows what you're doing, but He's waiting. He's waiting for you to turn on your own. If you don't, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala protect myself and yourselves. One does not want to end up on the wrong side.